really nice indigenous restaurant in Toronto. So I got him to take me to the Powwow Cafe and what's that other one called? Mish Dish. So I went to those two. So now that I live in BC, I really, really want to go to Salmon. Salmon and Bannock? Bannock Bistro? Salmon Bistro? I forgot what it's called, but anyways, it's in Vancouver. Some of y'all probably been there. He has some good songs. Oh, I love his music so much. Any song is good by Miles Davis. And if you don't know, you better believe. When I'm studying, I just want to just, you know, have a glass of wine. Pinot Grigio used to be my favorite. I'll be 2 years sober at the end of this month. Check it out. What I drink. That's it. It helps. Oh, I'm gonna burn this. I'm not even paying attention. Next, stop paying attention. Yeah, so 2 years sober. It's the longest I've been sober. And I don't know. I think I might buy myself a cake or something. It's so beautiful, Miles Davis. Jazz is just like, gets to me. Oh, there's a toast. Perfect timing. Alexa, next. He has some good songs. I just want to show you some. Alexa, next. Alexa, next. Next, I'm getting mad, it's not playing. Okay, Alexa, play John Coltrane.
Shuffling songs by John Coltrane on Amazon Music.
He's another good jazz musician that I love. Oh, this is the best song. It's called Sentimental Mood, and it's so amazing. Y'all must think I'm crazy. Everybody knows that I love Christmas music. I love it. And my favorite Christmas music is the old stuff. So like John Williams, Judy Garland. Oh my God, I love her. So that's all like old jazz. So once Christmas ended, I was like, fuck, how am I supposed to listen to? I wish I could listen to Christmas music all year round, which I do. I still listen to Christmas music all year round. But I realized I love old jazz, so that's how I did that. Especially around my favorite time of the year, which is coming up, like September to the end of December, that's my favorite. I love it. It's like all about family. It's all about, what are you looking at? Looking at
by Ray LaMontagne on Amazon Music.
He's got really good music. He's got such a good voice. Oh my God, I love it. I could listen to him all day. He reminds me of like the modern day Van Morrison. I'm a sucker for anybody that can sing, you know what I mean? And my husband, he's got the best voice, but he doesn't ever sing. Listen to him. You can love him. Why are you so great, Ray? Want to see this? Check it out. You got your bacon, you got your eggs, you got your hash browns, and you got your toast. With a Budweiser. Just kidding. I'm not drinking this. I just wanted to show you guys. Damn, that's good. Last night I made chicken and Greek salad, roasted potatoes. I know that's a weird combo, but what else? I went to the store and I bought some bread. Like, my cousin stayed the night, so I made them some dinner because my cousin's going on his healing journey, so I thought, why not, right? I'm not going to see them for a while. Even as my eyes, the very things got my son.
Tell him!
Fall in love. Gotta go.
Love you.